Are NWA really the bad boys of rap, or are they bad rap because they speak the truth about streets of LA? Check out this controversial scene in their video, Straight Outta Compton. In this hour, we'll hang out with Ice Cube from NWA to find out the real story. Also, Eazy-E, Dr. Dre, and the whole Ruthless Posse for a behind-the-scenes look at the latest video shoot by the D.O.C. I'm D, you're watching Pump It Up, and let's kick it off with this video by Kool G Rap, Road to the Riches, while I find Ice Cube. Yo, this is the man right here, Ice Cube of NWA. We'll be hanging out with him and all his homies at his house.
We'll be back after these commercials or breaks or cuts or whatever.
Whatever. Don't go anywhere.
See, when I was little, I used to think I was cool. I kind of still think I'm cool for the things. And, you know, I'm handled all this showbiz and whiz, you know. It don't make me no difference.
And what does NWA stand for?
Niggas with attitudes, of course. You knew that.
Of course, I knew that, but they didn't know that. Why did you choose that name?
Because we wanted to scare a lot of people, you know. Do I look scary? We wanted to scare a lot of people, start a little commotion, let, you know, the kids around here relate to it, and yo.
It's reality.
Most definitely. Like my t-shirt.
Oh, explain your t-shirt.
My reality, no matter how happy you could be, it's like put a dent in the program, you know.
You heard it first, so I'll pump it up, y'all. Okay, and who's in the Ruthless NWA posse?
Well, in NWA, we got me, of course, Ice Cube, MC Ren, Eazy-E, Dr. Dre, DJ Yella, and the Ruthless Posse, there's JJ Fad, the D.O.C., of course.
Diggy, diggy, duck, y'all.
Funny enough, got ATL, we got Michelle Lay, and some new groups that's rolling in, so, yeah, we on
the move.
Sounds
like a family union.
Most definitely.
The one question I always want to ask you is, every time the media wants to say something negative about rap, they always plaster NWA all over the place and use you guys as a tool.
Yeah, you know that's right.
You know, for negativity. How do you feel about that?
Well, see, in my mind, you got to define negative, you know. If I teach you something you don't know, for me, that's positive.
Yeah.
You know, if you learn something from a good experience or a bad experience, that's positive. So, you know, they can squash all that.
I hear that.
They can squash all
anyway,
that.
Let's go in your house and check out this video.
Yo,
what video are we going to see?
You know what it is. Express yourself, NWA. I'm pumping.
Don't go anywhere. Back with Dion, Pump It Up, watching Express Yourself. And what does that song mean?
Basically tells the kids to express themselves. You know, don't always do what people tell you to do all the time. You know, you gotta learn stuff for yourself. You know, so that's what we do, because we do what we want to do anyway. You know that.
Yeah, I know what time it is. And who came up with the concept for the video?
It was all of us. Everybody was like, yo, let's do this part, let's do this part. We wanted a whole bunch of different kind of things pumped in there, so, you know, you could see different views of what we were saying, you know, as far as what if it was a black house or electric chair or a businessman in jail or whatever, you know.
Something for the mind. For those of you who don't know, we're in Ice Cube's room right now with all this equipment.
Oh yeah, this is my my 1200. Oh, that's my homie Jinx, you know. He can leave anytime, he's not a part of my room. This is my equipment, it's kind of messy, you know, but see, that's how we like to work. Picture of my homeboy, picture of me when I was doing the video.
The villain.
Yeah, and you know, it's just basically a junky 20-year-old's room.
Check him out.
Yo, I'm waiting to get my house, that's why everything I own is stuffed up in this room. Yo, this Ice Cube from NWA, and this is my mom's. I got it with the Lokes on. Everybody's Ruthless in the family, and you watching Pump It Up, and keep it pumping.
Back with D, and I'm hanging out with Ice Cube, and we're checking out Gold Records in the crib.
Yeah, yeah. I got this one. See, when you do a record, and it sells 500,000 copies, they give you a gold record, you know, like a trophy, like. And this is for Eazy-E, Eazy Does It. This is for NWA Straight Outta Compton. But see, when you keep going and sell a million, they give you another one.
Yeah.
It's platinum.
Cutty finger.
That's NWA.
Uh-huh.
Eazy-E.
And what's this?
this is what they give you when you use the Ampax tape. You know, they just happy because you use their tape.
Is it real gold?
Huh?
Is it real gold?
I doubt it. That's why they give you money, I guess, because they know they ain't real gold.
I can use the gold or the money. You hear that, guys?
Yeah.
Anyway, on the album Straight Outta Compton, the song that caused the most controversy was the Police song, Blank the Police. Why do you think?
Well, anytime somebody tell the truth, you know, everybody gets nervous, you know. Mm-hmm. It's nothing but the truth, you know. So the next time you see some kids on the ground with their hands behind their head, they probably didn't do nothing. Mm-hmm. Think about that. So Ice Cube on Pump It Up. Y'all want to know how we make the music? We sample. You hear that? That, we put some of that in there. Some of that, and then we just... That's how you make funky rap records. Pump it up, y'all.
What's up, this is D, and I'm kicking in Ice Cube's living room. Coming up, we got a behind-the-scenes look at the D.O.C's latest video, and also more with my man Ice Cube on Pump It Up.
I like to say, yo, Doc, get well soon. We all down with you.
Definitely. From the heart, get well, Doc. Peace.
This is the D.O.C. We out here. We filming my video, me, ATL. You know what I'm saying? Easy, N.W.A., everybody. The Ruthless, everybody. We out here filming my video, Beautiful But Deadly, and The Formula. We feel The Formula yesterday. The Formula's hitting. Can't wait to get out. What's on what name? Rupert Wainwright is blind, but he the director. But everything is cool. Easy in there shooting now.
Bloody one.
It's going to be on. When is it coming out? The video is coming out.
Are you on tour?
While I'm out on tour this winter. Around Christmas, you know what I'm saying? With the fire in there, we doing this video. It's hot. Oh, I gotta go. Layla beat up somebody in the video.
I can't breathe.
No liver, drink up everything in the party room.
Cam G get real cocky.
Cam G talk to everybody. Cam G be like, you know they slipping. And in the middle of the video, my man 187 there, Pookie, everybody in the shot, man. The video is slamming. Just wait till you get it. I ain't gonna tell you no more. Yeah, it's a lot different from the other videos, man. This video got some crazy stuff and it got my head on a platter, like cut off. What? Oh, I'm talking to him. Like Steven, like what's his homeboy name? Steven Spielberg? It's some crazy stuff like that.
Also, you need to be closer to Easy because the camera's got to get by you. Alrighty? So just looking around, everything else was great, but you've got to be, remember, you're not looking at these people. Alrighty?
Let's do it, man. I'm looking for my pussy.
The Formula is story of creating the world's greatest rapper. Dr. Dre, the producer for Ruthless Records, is playing the Frankenstein character, so to speak, and he creates the world's greatest rapper, who is the Doc, the D.O.C.
Hi, I'm Joanne, and I'm in Doc's video, and I'm beautiful but deadly.
Yo, I'm Eazy-E, and you're pumping up. This is my homeboy, 187.
Hey, y'all in the house, you know, dancing.
Kick it to the video, man.
Yo, easier said than done. Pump it up, Fox TV. It's
Yo, this Ice Cube N.W.A., you watching Pump It Up, and I just want to share a little something with you at my house. We got the Kid and Play bushes right here with the high top fade and a low top fade. You know what? They'll do a kick step if you just hold on.
Hey, fool. Don't go pump anywhere. Up, more with N.W.I. on Pump It Up. What's up? This is Dean. You're back watching Pump It Up, and I'm still hanging out with my man Ice Cube, and we're in his funky Jeep. But you be picking up the girlies.
Nah.
Nah?
I ain't the one.
You ain't the one.
Nah.
All right, so what's up with N.W.A.? What are you guys working on right now?
We're working on a new album. We're about to do a new funky album. You know, Eazy-E about to do an album, and yo, we back here for 1990, you know.
Uh-huh. And what does the future hold for N.W.A. since Straight Outta Compton has such an impact on hip-hop?
Oh, after this next one, they're going to end up putting us in jail, you know what I'm saying? Because, we dropping some serious science on this one. Serious. Science, knowledge, and common sense, you know what I'm saying?
You heard it first on Pump It Up. Let's go get something to eat, man.
Yeah, Fat Burgers.
Fat Burgers?
We're about to go to Fat Burgers. Want y'all to check out the new EPMD video, Big Payback. And I'm in it, yo.
All the N.W.A.
Pump It Up.
This one of suckers just started and thinks it's hot first, man. You ain't paying me.
Lil Joe in the door. Oh, there we go. Hey, yo, It's Ice Cube from MWA, and y'all watching Pump It Up. That's my money, man.
That's my money, man. That's my money, man. That's my money, man.
You're ready to lose. You get ready to lose.
Never.
Lose.
Oh, it's on.
Wait. You get ready to fight. Oh, you get ready to lose. Get the fight. Oh, they was fighting. Oh, check it out, yo. This is D. I want to say what's up out there to my DV Posse family, and I want to thank Ice Cube for letting me hang out in this crib. I want to thank Moms, the D.O.C, Get Better Doc. I want to thank Dr. Dre, Eazy-E, Ren, the rest of the Ruthless Posse.
So,
Low Profile in the house, Jinx, Trey, you know what I'm saying?
Reset.
Hang out with me next week for another special guest, surprise, secret. You know it's going to be fly. And we get ready to watch Ice Cube get his butt beat on Nintendo.
That's right.
Oh, he
that's
won? Right. Thanks for joining me, D, for another hour of slamming videos. Next week, check out the latest from Rob Bass and the queen herself, Latifah. Who knows who I'll be hanging out with next? MC Light, perhaps? Big Daddy Kane? Biz Markie? Beastie Boys? Maybe even MC Frank Ponce, the Pump It Up production accountant. Gotta be here. See ya.